Okay, hands elevated push-up. If you can't do a push-up on the floor, do these instead of dropping your knees to the ground. The higher you go, the easier it is. So you can even start on the wall if that's what you need and then slowly work your way down. Bend your elbows back at about 45 degrees and keep your body nice and stiff. You can squeeze your glutes a little bit, pull your abs in to keep your body nice and neutral.
We'll be right back.